hope and pray that it's just not your child, not your child, not your child, not your child. Our kids are taken just like it's nothing.
They killed my little boy. They killed my baby. I could not believe someone would take his life like that. Why did they do that? Why did they do that? It destroyed everything.
I am my daughter's voice. I'm going to continue to be her voice, even for those mothers that cannot speak. I'm going to continue to be their voice.
I am a chosen voice for the voiceless.